Adesua Etomi is a popular Nollywood actress, television personality, social media personality, and a model. She was born on 22nd February 1988 in Owerri, Imo State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria. She is currently 30 years old. Her father is a soldier of Ezan descent, while her mother is an engineer of Yoruba descent. She is the youngest of three siblings. Adesua Etomi attended Corona School in Victoria Island, Lagos State, Nigeria, and obtained her first school leaving certificate. After her primary school education, Adesua Etomi proceeded to Queen's College in Lagos State, Nigeria, and obtained her West African Senior School certificate. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Adesua Etomi relocated to United Kingdom with her family. While in United Kingdom, Adesua Etomi obtained a diploma in physical theater, musical theater, and performing arts from the City College Conventry in United Kingdom. After obtaining her diploma certificate in theater arts, Adesua Etomi proceeded to University of Wolverhampton in United Kingdom and graduated with a first class honor degree in drama and performing arts. After completing her studies in United Kingdom, Adesua Etomi returned to Nigeria and joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood in 2014 and acted in her first movie, Knocking on the Heaven's Door, a movie that brought her to limelight. In 2016, Adesua Etomi won the Best Actress in a Drama at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards for her role in the 2015 romantic drama film titled Fallen, alongside with Majid Michael and Desmond Elliott. Adesua Etomi has acted in more than 19 Nollywood movies, which include The Arbitration, The Wedding Party, Fallen, Knocking on the Heaven's Door, A Soldier's Story, Out of Luck, Couple of Days, 10 Days in Sun City, Brief, The Call, Sugar, etc. Adesua Etomi played the role of Shiala in the 4th and 5th seasons of Sugar, a television soap opera about HIV/AIDS prevention. Adesua Etomi knows how to interpret her roles very well and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. She's very talented, beautiful, and intelligent. In February 2017, Adesua Etomi got engaged to Banky W, and they both got married on 19th November 2017. The wedding reception was graced by dignitaries, high-class personalities, and popular celebrities from the Nigerian entertainment industry. In 2014, Adesua Etomi won the award for Most Promising Actress in Nigeria at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards. She also won the award for Best New Actress at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards. In 2015, Adesua Etomi won several awards, which include Golden Actress in a Leading Role at the Golden Movie Academy Awards, Best New Actress at the City People Entertainment Awards, Best Actress at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards, Female Viewer Choice at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards, and Best Actress of the Year at the Eloy Awards. In 2016, Adesua Etomi also won several awards, which include Best Actress in a Drama at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards, Best Actress in a Leading Role at the African Movie Academy Awards, Golden Actress at the Golden Movie Awards, Best Actress of the Year at the Eloy Awards, and Best Actress in a Leading Role at the Nigeria Entertainment Awards. In 2017, Adesua Etomi won the Best Actress Award in Drama and Television at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards and Best Lead Actress in a Film at the Nigeria Entertainment Awards. Adesua Etomi is currently one of the richest and most influential actresses in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $500,000.